channel. If you are new, my name is Eva and I'm doing lifestyle and motherhood videos. Today I am coming with decluttering my little daughter. It's right here. She doesn't want to go and play anywhere, and also a dog. So it's going to be really, really interesting to film it, I think. But as a mom, I have to take the time I have. So about a year and a half, I would say, I filmed a very similar video when I decluttered my entire collection of makeup. And I must say that this year, decluttering is gonna be so much more overwhelming for me and so much more bigger, because simply I just have so much more. So if you follow me around, you know that I had up BoxyCharm for an entire year, and I am not like a makeup person really. So I collected a lot of stuff I don't use, I don't need. Christmas is coming, so I think it's an excellent time to just put things into a file, like get rid of file, you know, give as a Christmas gift if it's not open, or give to my mom. And then the third file I will keep. So if you haven't seen the old video, I will link it down below over here so you can take a look and see how much more I have this time around. It's absolutely ridiculous, and I know that I am so small. I know that women have a lot of stuff, a lot of this kind of makeup collections, and I don't know how you girls do it, how you even know what you have, because to be honest with you, at this point I don't know what I have. Okay, let's start this journey. I have no hope that this is going to go well with those guys, especially. This little one already got into my stuff over here, but I hope to do this because it is really needed. I have no more room in my storage, so some things must go. So like I said, there's gonna be 3 piles to go, to stay and use, and to give to my family members. Also, I won't be talking through them all because obviously it would take ages. There's renovation behind me, so don't mind it. I'm gonna put you somewhere and let's do it. So as you can see, I have tons of palettes, lots of highlighters, and I'll quickly go through them and kind of put them in the same pile so I know what I want to get rid of and what I want to keep. Okay, I think I organized everything first. So here are primers and foundations, creams, after spray, setting spray, I would say, all of kind of serums, mascaras, hair products, some random stuff, night creams. Those are my eyeshadows, highlight palettes, under patch, and here are some cleansing and overall skin products. So I will go through each pile very quickly and clean that mess. So let's start with the primers and palettes. Not sorry, primers and foundations. This one, I am not even sure if I open it. Did I open it? Did I like it? I have no clue. So I think I will donate that to my mom. I opened this one and I did not like that, so this is also gonna go to my mom. I bought myself, and it's from Urban Decay, and it is one of my favorite. I definitely like it, and I would definitely buy it again. It lasted me a whole year and there is still like maybe half left, so it is a good deal. I'm definitely gonna finish it completely. So this stays, and And I have never opened this one, and I think I will leave it. You know, once I'm done with this one, I can use this one. Now foundations, this is a little bit too light for me, but I will keep it because, you know, I bought it and I need to finish that. This one is 1,000 years old, so it's definitely need to go. And this one is actually empty, so I have to throw it away. I had one, oh, here's one more foundation. I bought that shade Angel, and it's way too light for me. It just looks horrible. And it's too bad because it was expensive stuff, but I think it's not gonna fit anyone's complexion in my family, so it simply needs to go. So I am down to three. Great. Night creams. This one is super old, so I don't think so I should use it, so it needs to go. And this one is not even open, so I will keep it. I have opened somewhere else another one which I am using right now, but I will definitely use all my night creams, so I will keep it. Now sprays. This is from a BoxyCharm, and this one I bought like ages ago, so it needs to go because it's simply too old. And this heap. Lip care. So much stuff here. I actually have more stuff somewhere, but I just don't see it right now. So lipsticks. I love lipstick. Lipstick is my favorite thing, so I will definitely keep, I think, all of them. Oh, this is my another Christmas gift from a year ago. I think I will keep all of them except this one because I have never used that. I did put it on my lips, but I don't like it, so I think I have to toss it. I can give it to anyone. And this keep. Okay, let's move to highlighters and all of that. So this is brand new, and I think I am going to give it someone. That's a bronzer. This is one of my first I ever had, and it's quite used. This was a highlighter. I really, really like it. I use it a lot, but I have so much other stuff that I think it needs to go. Another one I know for sure it needs to go is this one because it's also like 3 years old or so, so I shouldn't probably use it. And this is the very original one I showed in the last video, so it is also quite old. With those palettes I have a little bit of a problem because they're all the same for me, to be honest. I am using this one and I'm using this one. Those ones I never use because I am not that talented. So I think I will want this one or this one. I will give it to my mom. Even that it's used, I know it won't make that much difference for her. And from this one, I like this one and this one. And again, I'm not using this one because I don't know how to use it. Another palette. I think this one I have to toss because I don't know, there is so much product, but they are just getting so ugly, so I will declutter this one. The only eyebrow products I have is this. I wish I had more because it is a little bit used, but it's still working well, so I'm just going to keep it. And now move to the very interesting part, which is the eyeshadow palettes. So this one is nice. I really love Natasha Denona. She is one of my favorite. But the problem is that I do not use those specific colors, so it simply needs to go to my mom. The next one is this. I don't even know what I have anymore. Yeah, I do like this one, so I am going to keep it. This one, it is also nice. I am definitely using the colors. This one, I don't even know what is this. there. This one I am not using at all. So I am going to give it to my mom. It's nice, but you can see it's really, really pretty. But if I use it like once or twice, then it means it's no need to keep it. This one, I don't even know. No, that definitely needs to go. I have zero interest in those colors. I don't think so I have ever used that one. This one is definitely one of my favorite, and it is. I had a good use of it. Like, you can see that all these colors are used quite a lot. When I was working, I was using this palette all the time. This, guys, it's my number one. I love it so much. It's amazing. It's my day-to-day palette. Like, you can see my daughter kind of got her fingers into it, and I was so angry at her. But all these colors are just beautiful, and I can't imagine my life without this specific palette. So this is definitely staying with me forever, and I think once I'm done with this one specific one, I will have to get a new one to replace it. This little thing I got from BoxyCharm. I don't even know what is this. I thought this is a lipstick, but it's apparently eyeshadow kind of thing, and it needs to go because I do not like it. This one I got myself for Christmas last year. I did not use it a lot, but it was quite, you know, pricey. Well, 30 bucks, because it was, I got it for Black Friday. And I really don't know what to do with this one because of the price. I think I want to keep it. This one I am wearing today, and when I was putting makeup on with this, I told myself that it is basically a goodbye because those colors are a little bit too crazy for me. But I don't know if I should give it to my mom or just toss it. But I think I will just give it to my mom and see if she likes it. This one is the newest one from BoxyCharm. I actually canceled the subscription because it was way too much. But I do like those colors, and I use it a few times. So I think I will keep that palette 100%, and I will get a good use from it. From Random Stuff. This is from BoxyCharm. I think I will give it as a gift because I have never used that. And it is a face roller. So yeah, maybe my mom-in-law would enjoy that. I have never used it. I open it to see if it's something I would be interested in, but I don't think so I will use it, but I will give it to someone else. Eye patches, I never opened that one, so I may just as well give it as a Christmas gift. And here is another one which I am using from time to time. This is not open, but I will definitely use it eventually. So here are all of the serums. This one is not open, so I will donate that one to my mom or to my mother-in-law. This is a kind of mask, but I do not like it. But at the same time, I do not want to throw it away because there is a full thing. So I think I will make myself use it from time to time. This one I started, Helios Earth Harbor. I actually talked about that in my other videos. I recently stopped kind of using them, but you can see that there is still some in it, and I think I am not going to finish that, so I will just get rid of it. And this one I have never opened, it's still sealed, but I think I will use it since I am getting rid of the other one and donate the first one. I will need something eventually, so I will keep it. here are mascaras. I think I should have one more somewhere, which I am using all the time. But anyway, let's go through those. This one, I am not a big fan of it, so it needs to go. This one I got a sample from Urban Design and I absolutely love it. I'm actually thinking of buying the full version this year because it is really, really good. This one is old and needs to be tossed. And that's supposed to make my lashes bigger, I think. It's a primer. And I do like it, so I will keep it. Here are some random concealers, and this is eyebrow primer. I actually do like it, so I will definitely keep it. From these two, I will just keep this one because I think the company is better than the other one, and I don't need two of them. So this one, bye bye. Under eye creams. So this one I opened and I am still using. I got another one from Boxycharm, which is still in the package, but I will use it. And here is another under eye product. And I think it would be smart to donate this one or this one to my mom and just keep one of them, but I don't know which one I should use. I did use this one a little bit, so I think it would be smart to give this one away to my mom. That's a beauty blender, you would say. I think I will keep it because it's not that old and barely used. Here are some hair products. Some are a wavy thing. I don't know. I don't really use it. I used this one and it did not did very well on my hair. So perhaps I should send it to my mom. I am really not sure what I'm going to do about these two. Another category is a face products. This is vitamin C cleanser. I think I will keep it because why not. This eye toner I did not like, so I think I will send it to my mom because I know she likes toners. This is a cleanser again, and I have that spin brush, so I think I will use it eventually, so I will keep it. And this is what smooth and nutritious, alcohol free, another cleanser, so I think I will just give one to my mom as well. And here are all my brushes and some eyeshadow primers, so I will keep them all. I have so many brushes, but I am not going to declutter them because you never know what you're gonna need. Some eyelashes, glues, bunch of stuff, but I am using all of it over here, so I am not going to get rid of it. If you notice my fingernail being ugly, is because I always have ugly nails for some reason. This is a pencil I am going to keep, and I think that's it. My pile of to gift, my pile to keep, and my pile to throw away. This is it for today. I am so happy that I finally did it. It was due for so long and I can just put things away now and be happy. So thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, give me a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you do any kind of decluttering this year and what you have the most in your collection, or what you use, what you like, and all those kind of things. But for now, this is it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope to see you with my next video. Bye guys.